Through great courage and great sacrifice, we recovered the cat and its precious data to safely dispatch them to Grand Master Belial. The situation inside the space hulk was rapidly deteriorating as the enemy fell upon our squads in ever greater numbers and strength. Yet, our objectives remained unchanged. To purge the Olethros and ensure that the gene seed of the chapter did not fall into the clutches of the vile Tyranids. To preserve our strength for further battles, knowing that there would be no swift victory against the Tyranid menace, Belial withdrew the majority of his squads, leaving only a few of us to complete the final mission. Belial ordered that we would wait as long as possible for the enemy to draw close, and then set the plasma chambers to detonate, consuming both the Hulk and the bioships with the fiery rage of a man-made star. It was time for the final battle. With praise for the Emperor on our lips, we set upon the enemy with vigor. Our battle cry filled the Vox. For the Emperor! For the Lion!
Yes, yes, for the Emperor. Battle brothers, today the enemy is at our door. We shall die heroes' deaths. 40k fans know who I'm quoting there. You know. It's hilarious. We shall call this maneuver Steel Rain.
The enemy are greater in number than even I anticipated. We cannot hold the Caliban's will against them. Yet it is our duty to deny the Tyranids the gene seed inside both the Vault and the Gene Stealers themselves. The Emperor forged genes of the Dark Angels would become a weapon of the Hive Fleets turned against us. The Chapter must not allow such a dishonorable fate. Though the psychic signal drawing the Tyranids has been weakened by the death of many hybrid psychers, the Hive ships are dangerously near and still closing. We have an opportunity here, not only to protect the Emperor's legacy, but to strike a blow in the war against the Hive Fleets. As they would attempt to turn our own strength upon us, we will use the enemy's powers against them to turn the Olethros into the means of their destruction. The psychic signal from the Xenos Psychers continues to lure the bioships from the Tyranid Hive Fleet. You will hold until they are close enough, and then you will set the plasma reactors to overload before exiting. The explosion will cause the complete destruction of the Space Hulk.
That's impressive.
The conflagration will consume the Hive ships as they feed. Let righteous fire cleanse this system of their taint.
The Space Hulks are like the size of a planet sometimes. A small planet. That's a huge explosion. All right. Five relics on the map. Let's take a look at our gear. So, looking at three major relics and two minor ones. So there's a lot of talk, like in the dialogue, about this being like the final stand, so we're gonna go all out. This one has more damage but a higher fire rate. Let's see how this one does. Oh, that reload speed. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, we're not doing that. Oh, I like... Yeah, we'll go this one. Okay, you keep your heals. You get your damn shield on. I did pick up some other weapons, though. There it is, the Force Axe. 66% bonus on spell cooldown? Are you joking? Wow. That's... But I gotta stick with the Storm Bolter. Wish I could use, you know, my other left-handed weapons with the advanced model of Storm Bolter. That would be great. Ah, screw it. I'm gonna go with the Plasma Cannon. Team Heavy Ordnance, let's go.
Exterminatus Extremis.
Oh, snap.
Activate the relays to overload the reactor.
The Terminus mission. We shall not return.
What?
But our glory will live on. By such battles
are you joking?
Honor won and legends created.
It promises to be an impressive explosion, but I hope to see it from the outside rather than from the inside.
Yes, thank you, Nate.
How dull. But if that is to be so, I shall be comforted by our future opportunities to chastise more enemies of the Emperor.
And Barry's got a death wish over here. Let's go overload these things. Oh, it's this map again. This is like, what, mission 2? Mission 3? So we've got some backtracking going on. Oh, well. Just trudge on along, I guess. Pop. Pop. I hear whispers. Just burn them all. I hear the voices. There you are. One down, four to go, and we're done relic hunting. In fact, we're done deathwinging after this. Lock that door behind us.
Action.
So the AoE would get him, I guess not. How are you alive? How are you alive?
Glorious train. This one is mine.
No, Barry, he's mine. Nope, it's not the right relay.
Beware! Incoming warrior strain!
Should really try out my new ability. Going the right way. Get that, please.
It is done.
Ha! Pop like a balloon. Oh my god. Freaking die. Ah, Barry's got it. There you go, Barry. Probably gonna get overwhelmed in this room. Oh, is this thing stun the big guys? Oh, this gun is OP. Nope. Nope. Freaking Barry just manhandling them all. Wow, this gun's awesome! Just splat. Just missed. Freaking missed. Let's get out of here. Oh, freaking Tesla coils, that's amazing.
The Tyranid fleet is dangerously close, and still closing.
That's the ground. Look at that, just bloody chunks. Ow. Let's get out of here. We'll seal these doors behind us. We won't be using these again. There we go. Ah, I got one in the next room, okay. Oh no, this concrete wall, it is too much. Let's go back around this way. Damn it. I didn't realize a little bit of concrete could stop the mighty Terminators. Anyone else? Let's go. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Come on. Come on. Lock that door behind you, Barry.
Mission accomplished.
There we go. One down. An Adam Jensen-sized vent if I ever saw one. What? Oh god, the bees. Draining my stamina. How's the best? Okay, we'll know what we'll do. We'll just lock that door. Let's use the other door for our entrance.
Mission accomplished, brother.
We won't seal this door. Shockwave got him. Alright, let's go. Let's go, boys. I see you. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? He literally disappeared. Oh, a stalker. Okay.
Operation finished.
That didn't work. More big boys, or maybe guys with missile launchers, or both. Ow. Yes, just stun lock. Yes. Somehow I missed. Freaking Barry is going to town. Damage. Make it out of this room and then heal.
Warning. One last relay must be reactivated to overload the plasma reactor. Critical reactor detonation imminent. The resultant explosion will consume the space hull.
I am the Emperor's.
Oh my god. Come on, guys, let's get out of here. Wanna take this one. That's the one we didn't seal before this. Banged up, but none the worse for wear. Now they're sealed in there.
Action complete.
Still haven't heard any whispers, which means it's probably in this section somewhere. So let's just go up and around through Galtech 2E and start exploring for relics. I refuse to leave until all the relics are mine. Nope. Going backwards. Or not the way I want it to go, anyway. Spawning points.
It is done.
Weapon arms the most damaged of the bunch. Not optimal. No. Barry, come here. Now you lock it. Freaking Nate, are you trying to kill him?
Mission accomplished, brother.
He literally tried to lock Barry in with the exploding plasma reactors. Is he a traitor? Do I catch a whiff of heresy? Maybe he is a traitor. Not the white mage. Come on, that's awful. I can't go this way. Fantastic. So I gotta go down and around. Or I could go up and around this way. Let's go down and around.
Operation finished.
We can handle any Tyranids who attack us. Jamming going on my mini map. That's okay. You have one of those itches. It's like really annoying, but you don't want to stop playing to scratch it, but then you have to. There we go. Even paying attention there. But does the Psyker have a plasma cannon? I don't think they do. I'm surprised there wasn't like some kind of chaos twist or something. Kind of, you know, the Fallen or whatever. Just nope. Just Gene Stealers. Oh, hey there. Heal Barry. Come on, let's go.
They are overwhelming us.
No, they aren't. Barry's got it.
Psyker was in the battle zone.
let's get out of here. What the? I can do that too. It's a lot of gene stealers I just killed. Whoa, nice try, sir. I saw that one. Oh, didn't see that one. Are we done? Are we done? There. That whole tunnel. Follow me. Come on, Barry. I'm glad Barry's bringing up the rear, because that shield of his lets him survive so much. Alright, where am I at? Alright, I'm on the right side of the main chambers now. A little too far right. Great, now we got Barry leading the front. Perfect. Now I'm leading the front. Okay. Gotta find those relics. Must have. My inner Indiana Jones refuses to go on without them. Actually, I don't think I can reach them from here. I think I have to go up and around first. Really? Really? How many stalkers are there? Let's make up for lost time. Let's go. Okie dokie. Don't want to activate the relays just yet, because we're still relic hunting. So we'll go up and around through the Galtech. I don't even know what galactic tech, is that what it means? Galaxy tech? I was like sneaking, trying to sneak by Barry.
Slay without mercy.
Oh, compared. It took forever to kill that guy. Here. Yep, I hear the whispers, all right. Ooh, power increased. It's got an extra side gate. Nice. Right, three more. Three more relics. Three more relics. Ow. I'll leave the doors open for now, because we'll probably be making our way down again. Are we done? Let's go. Okay, we're about to head back to the first room. Come on, guys. I love how Barry still hasn't even been scratched yet. No thank you, missile launcher. Oh, that did not sound good. Thank you, Barry. My frickin' face, ow. Who is shooting me? My arms, my legs, my face. I could have probably finished this mission like a while ago if I wasn't relic hunting. Nate can heal himself. Let's just destroy these.
We all die.
What?
Glorious.
You guys are awful bodyguards. Can't you see I'm hacking? Oh man, I'm completely yellow.
Warrior
heal me. It's a little too close for comfort.
Warrior's training sucks.
Thankfully, this one's stupid.
Sight, Raven, sight.
Still not dead. There we go. Now it's dead. Whispers. There it is. The Archaeotech is mine. Where's that? Here's the door. Big black Templar chapel door. Hello.
Zenoth sorcery. Fortify your soul. Beware, incoming warrior strain. Slay without mercy. Mission accomplished, brother.
All right, let's continue our relic hunt. Ah, yes, the mighty shoulder pauldrons. Pauldrons of doom. Let's destroy it now. That's a dead end. Somehow Barry's health has drastically decreased. That's okay. Anyone else want a piece? Ah, oh, that's a door. That is a door. Just stay there and guard me this time. There's a relic. Let's go ahead and grab it. Major relic found. Cool. Let's get out of here. I don't think one is overwhelming. Okay, nothing in our way. Nothing in our way. Something in our way. Need to go down a little bit. Oh, that doesn't look pleasant at all. Out of my way, Gene Stealer. Any more stalkers? As a matter of fact, yes. It's meant to be a rhetorical question. What the? Ow. Ow. I need to get out of this room. Ow. Just need one more relic, and then we're done. I already hear the whispers. Down there. Okay, it's not so bad. Not so bad. Got the relics, willpower increased. Let's go hit relic or relay 04. Then you can just walk over that. Okay. I think that's a wall, though. Yeah, I'll have to go back up and around the murder room.
Beware! Incoming warrior strain!
Ah, still alive. Let's go and just...
Slay the abomination!
Ah, not what I wanted to do. Oh, I hit Psygate accidentally. Whatever. I'll take it. I'll take it. And throw an inferno that way. Let's keep the plasma cannon. Being able to stun the big guys is amazing. I thought the game crashed on me for a second. Hello! Oh, can't close that door. Okay. Okay, let's take a right. Come on, Barry, there you go. Okay, got all the relics, so now I just have to worry about killing that reactor, which means through Narthex 402 is the path I must go.
Stalker strain sighted. Kill him. Stalker strain down.
Praise the mighty shoulder pauldrons of 40K. Motion tracker's not picking up anything. So I need to go all the way to the back of the room and up again. Let's go. Ah, got some. Splat. Splat. Pop. Oh, the bees are in my eyes. Pop. Barry misses his assault cannon right about now. Well, don't miss it, Barry. Pop.
Warrior's drain in sight.
How did I miss? Glad this weapon can't jam anymore. Let's get out of here. Oh, what's this? Take the autosave. Saw that message already.
Be alert.
Can we just go? There we go. Same strategy as before, in one way, out the other. Ow. Alright, we can make it, guys. We can make it. Bend. Frickin' Barry, look at him go. Let them fend them off. I don't even know what that is. A belt, okay.
Go to the main shrine. We have teleporter lock to return you to the Strike Cruiser. Plasma chamber detonation countdown activated. Do not delay.
Calculation running. All right, let's go. Oh, that's a somewhat fast timer compared to some of the other ones. At least it seems like it. Where do they want me to go? Okay, just up the stairs. We can do that. We got this. And suddenly Carnifex is everywhere. that'd be pretty bullshit. All right, let's boogie. Uh-oh, camera's getting all askew. Nope, we're teleporting. Finn. Oh my god. This is the greatest amount. Just gotta hold out for a minute. Literally a minute. Barry's got this. Look at him just crushing entire waves. Oh, hey there, how's it going? No, Nate! Ah. Alright, we made it. Walk towards the lights, or not. Nate's all right. Don't worry, guys. He's been killed plenty of times. Only when I die, that's when the mission fails. He always comes back. That's it. No last good job from the chapter master. Nothing. Wow, that's disappointing. So that was Deathwing. It's okay. It feels kind of rushed, and I liked the basic gameplay, but sadly it never goes beyond that. Like once, it's like the Broodlord, I think is the last one to get introduced, like it's just more of that, just over and over again. The cat was cool, the little cat droid, the C-A-T, but nice little throwback, you know, escort the cat, protect it. But, yeah, I was really expecting some kind of twist. There wasn't any. It was very, very, very straightforward. I was hoping for a bit more weapon diversity. I was hoping for a fourth squad mate, actually. That would have been nice. But, or just, you know, another squad, NPCs to interact with. Other, you know, Deathwing members of the Dark Angels. That didn't happen. As for, should you buy this game full price? No. No, you should not. If you're a fan of 40K, and you can get it to work without problems, because I know a lot of people had problems, maybe get this when it's on sale. If you're not a fan of 40K, wait till it's dirt cheap, if you're even considering buying it. Yeah, that's all I got. I liked it, but not the best 40K game that's out there. Dawn of War is a better 40K game, but that might not be up your alley if you don't like strategy games. in the same vein as Dawn of War, you have just Space Hulk, which is like a top-down isometric. I guess isometric is kind of the right word. It's a top-down thing. It's turn-based strategy, as opposed to Dawn of War's real-time strategy. And this is, of course, FPS. But Space Marine, the game, Space Marine, that game is awesome. I will probably be redoing that game at some point as part of my redo series, where I redo games where I had a horrible, horrible microphone before. But yeah. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. That was Space Hulk Deathwing, horribly short. Basic concept is cool, but some of the weapons are great. But yeah, that's it. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and be sure to check us out at our main website, enthusiacs.com, for all kinds of great new content. This is Axelon, signing off another Let's Play for the Emperor!